my name is Amanda Alvarado. I am a clinical assistant professor at the University of Texas. I'm the program director of the Acute Care Pediatric Nurse Practitioner Program, where we teach students how to become acute care PNPs. I had some incredible preceptors, and I quickly learned how special that was. So I had some incredible preceptors in undergraduate nursing, in graduate nursing, after I was in the workforce myself. A short story is I, in my PNP program, in the big practicum, so your big final hurrah where you're doing your most clinical hours, I was assigned the pediatric cardiac ICU. And I got the assignment and I called my program director in tears. And I said, please put me anywhere else in the hospital. I'll do anything. I can't. I don't understand the heart. It's terrifying, please. I went, she said no, thankfully. I went to the pediatric cardiac ICU and 300 hours later, I've never done anything different. Cardiac and the cardiac ICU and cardiac surgery has been my world ever since. I think a preceptor can be career changing. And I'm so grateful for Kelly Davis for doing that for me. And so I wanted to be able to do that for the next generation of students. I think it's helpful, it's special, that connection is important. I really enjoy precepting advanced practice students because I get to build on this foundation of what they know. We talk about their kind of past and what they've learned and where they've practiced and how they've grown personally and professionally, and then we get to build on that. And so they understand this kind of solid foundation, and we get to dive into the nitty-gritty, which is where I live and what I love and I feel passionately about. And so for me, that's what I enjoy, and getting people inspired by those details that feel impossible to learn. I think that's where we can make real change in nursing education. So anyone who wants to be a preceptor should be. I think my biggest advice is to start. Precepting is a formative experience, both for the student, but also for the preceptor. I think if you go through your day and you really think about why did I make that decision to do what I did and have to then explain it to someone, that's hard. That takes thought and effort and time, but it's so important. And if you're able to do that, the transition in your own practice is going to be remarkable. And so I think kind of seeing the benefits for you as well is huge. The next thing is we want good providers, right? Like you want to be working with someone who's well-trained, who's well-prepared, who's excited by the field. And so you get to be that person who kind of ushers them into that world. I think back to kind of watching some of my students on their first day in the ICU who, like myself, literally was in tears at the thought of having to take care of a patient with a congenital heart defect, to now I do that every day, all day. And so getting to be a part of that change is exciting, and you get to kind of see those benefits and see the change is really dramatic. And being a part of that is special, and it's needed. We need nurse practitioners, we need nurses, and so you can be a part of advancing our profession.